He called in the corporate special interests that are fueled by AIPAC to lie about me and about my record.
Israel forward together.